The state finalist award goes to Commonwealth Engineers and the City of Indianapolis Department of Public Works for their project Talbot Street Brick Reconstruction. Talbot Street, with its historic brick pavement, was reconstructed to preserve the historic nature of the road as it sits directly next to the Benjamin Harrison Presidential Site in Indianapolis. Clear division between old and new bricks will show hundreds of students who visit the presidential site each year what this street looked like in the 1800s and what we have today. Congratulations on this outstanding project.